advertising. No. Today I name the flyers, crawlers, swimmers, hoppers, and growlers. Further note, there are creatures here of every conceivable kind, but I appear to be the sole and single man. Single. That word has a nice, fine ring to it. Now what?
Oh, dear, I've hurt your feelings.
Ridiculous.
Oh, yes, I have. I can tell. I'm sorry.
Well, don't be, because you're wrong. Anyway, I can't spend any more time here. I have to go empty the four-pronged wet squirter.
You mean the cow?
Thank you very much.
I seem to aggravate it. I think it's a reptile. I never see it do anything. Nothing seems interested. Except sleeping. It's a man!
Where'd this come from?
Pantry over there!
Are you sure it's not
go play with the other animals, and I wish she would quit talking so much, because me have work to do.
Can't I help?
No, she only is superfluous.
And she didn't go strong.
It started to rain.
Can I come in?
It's crowded.
Oh, I don't mind.
I mind.
Why do you hate me so much? I'm a very interesting person, and I'd be twice as interesting if you'd only be nice to me.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yes, you are. You're raining too.
I'm crying. Don't let me hurt you.
It doesn't, but I don't like it, so.
Yes?
You either stop or go in somewhere else.
like it?
I think it looks unbecoming and ridiculous, and I want you to take it off this instant.
I thought it would please you.
Please me? How can it please me to see you wearing rubbish?
Rubbish? Flowers? Rubbish? These beautiful creatures that catch the smile of God from the sky and preserve it? Rubbish? Everything has to be useful. Don't you care about anything other than thumping those melons? Adam, you've been given a world full of wonderful secrets and mysteries. To learn everything, to see everything. Why, that might take us weeks. How can you be so shallow?
I have a lot of interests. It may surprise you to learn that just yesterday I invented something brand new.
Oh, Adam, what?
Humor.
Humor?
Does that word puzzle you? I thought it might. I'll be happy to explain. Yesterday I was sitting beside the path that leads to the cornfield, and I happened to notice this yellow clucker.
Chicken.
All right.
It looks
all
like
right. Have it your way. I happened to notice this chicken. For a long time, it slowly walked back and forth, hesitating, and then suddenly it dashed across the path. And I thought to myself, why did that chicken cross that path? And then I thought, to get to the other side! That's the world's first joke, and I made it up. Don't you see the humor of it?
That's a good one, Adam.
I guess you have to be there. And I'm going there.
But Adam, you're trying to run a flight, yeah?
No.
Adam!
What?
Well, we're different from any other creatures on Earth, right?
Yeah.
And our house should be different from any other creatures on Earth.
I thought it was.
And today, I thought the grass around our house should be different than all others.
Different how?
Shorter.
Well, how can it be shorter unless it was cut?
Because snake costs, and this allows me a little time to rest. me that I'm not going to be clunked over and I'm not going to be clung to. Now I'm going to the falls, and after that, I'm not sure where I'm going, so don't wait up for me.
Adam, would you bring back some of those hollyhocks that grow by the falls?
Come with me to
did think of one. But I didn't say it out loud. Oh, my, I was standing right here, just before it all happened. And I was thinking of the sheep. And I thought, where does sheep get their haircut? And I thought, at the Baba shop.
That's it. That's what did it.
My God, why was I born so witty?
We have to leave the garden, don't we?
We broke the rule. Hi.
Thank you.
fish. Fish never scream. I just put that on occasion. It says new. It's length and long. It's under short. So I suspect that it's a kind of kangaroo. It's in the cave. I pity me. She's gotten fatter by the bit, and it shows. Just now I said to her that I would much prefer to have it stuck in my collection, and she punched me in the nose.
Together.
That's the subject, right?
Thank you. Thank you.
insist your proudness, then of course I will tell you. Even so,
good.
You will not reconsider.
No.
You are certain you want this knowledge.
Yes.
Though I warn you against this knowledge. Be it on your own head. What's forbidden to know? No, be it so.
tiger, which will come out. The deeper we probe the heart of Barbara, the more we discover the outcomes in doubt.
Somebody is gonna pay for this!